Microsoft Outlook is great, but wouldn't it be better if it could easily save emails to different formats? And what if it could all be done automatically? That's why Encryptomatic LLC built MessageExport. It's for people like me who work with Outlook email. With MessageExport, it's so easy to convert and copy emails in bulk or individually. Here are a couple of examples. My boss told me to convert 1,000 client emails into PDF files, including file attachments. And by the way, include the sender's email and send date in the name of the PDF file. That would have taken me a week to do manually, but MessageExport did it right away. Then she said that all future emails from this client should be converted to PDF and copied to the shared drive. No problem. I just added the client's emails to an Outlook folder, and MessageExport automatically converts the emails, then copies them for me. Later, my boss asked me to convert emails into TIFF image files. Done. Next, save these 500 emails to inbox format for a contractor. Did it. Then she wanted 10,000 emails converted to CSV format for a database search. Done and done. MessageExport gives me so much control over Outlook email. With a couple of clicks, I can convert Outlook emails to inbox, EML, MSG, PDF, CSV, HTML, Word files, and many other formats. And MessageExport can take information from emails, like the sender, subject, or date, and add it to the file names. MessageExport can also be customized to handle the most difficult Outlook email conversion tasks. And if I have any questions about what MessageExport can do or how to do it, I just contact the support team at Encryptomatic. They're always glad to help me. If you work with Outlook email, you need to try MessageExport. Give it a try and see how much time and effort MessageExport can save you.